Alright guys, today we're going to do a video on Luigi's Mansion. Meanwhile, Luigi's Mansion 3.
Yes. And right now, I don't see nothing scary. Because, it's a mansion!
And it's daytime.
It's a mansion.
And it's daytime.
So, that's all that matters, it's a mansion!
Okay, we're going to start now.
I'm going to go in here. Okay, new game. Create a new game, start. Let's go. Okay, doke. Let's call him Poultry Pup.
His name is Ultra Pup?
No, let's call him Poultry Pup.
It's
a big bus? Why? Who's driving that thing? Whoever's driving that is really bad at it.
No, he's following the road.
Nobody like. Look at his turns!
Yeah, he's good.
He's Toad!
Yeah, he's good at driving.
No, he's not!
Yeah, he is. He was staying on the road.
Did you just see that?
Oh, no.
Never mind. Kid never played ball on the bus.
You've seen the AT&T trailer.
Did I just see a pine tree? I think I just saw a flag tree. Something in my blood. Well, I guess I think Toad's just going straight now. I think he's gonna do one more bad thing. I know. He has to.
Yes.
This guy, the weird.
guests. Welcome to the Last Resort.
Come on.
My name is Helen Gravely, and I am the owner of this hotel. I'm absolutely delighted that you decided to accept my invitation.
I'm a little worried, you know why?
Why?
Because
she looks weird.
Everybody here does.
You all must be very tired. Come allow me to show you to your rooms. Oh, no need to worry about your luggage. Our exceptional staff will take care of it for you.
Dude, where's his legs? That cannot be a person.
No, he just has a long thing. Ha ha ha. You're our VIPs after all.
Stop powering.
We've prepared a first-rate experience for you. All the trappings of luxury.
Trappings? That's supposed to be... What?
My bad.
Shall we get going?
I bet she's gonna do a face. There's the faces. She smiled.
Oh no, this is not good. She smiled and like a creepy smile.
Okay. That's okay. I'm not going very high rub. What are you doing? Okay, now you just put it away. Why did you put your smile away?
All right. Mario, Luigi, and Peach's rooms are over here. We've prepared rooms for your toads as well. I hope you enjoy your stay. I dare say you'll remember it for the rest of your life.
Okay. This old Helen Gravely. That sounds suspicious to me. Does it to you?
Yeah. Gray. Hell.
Did you just hear that?
Yeah.
Who's that laugh?
Night.
That's what I was thinking. His bed's so
ready?
Big.
Let's read this.
pretty even anymore.
It is not even. Okay, I'm gonna go. Should I check on my guest? 502, this is Mario's room.
Is your room living up to your expectation? Doesn't it scream good taste? Oh, I can barely contain myself. You have no idea how much I wanted you to accept my invitation.
What's to one?
Why is that? I'm sure you're wondering. You see? There's someone I truly adore. He's an inspiration for some of my greatest ideas, like inviting you here. I'm such a huge fan of his. That's why it's so wonderful that I get to introduce him to you. That's right, Luigi. I hope you're ready. Surprise, Luigi. It's me, King Boo.
Dude, this is a more scarier King Boo.
That old coot and me locked up tight in his lab.
Oh, yeah, from Luigi.
But guess what? I got out. The hotel owner here was just dying to meet me. So she busted me out. Pretty lucky, huh?
I'm just gonna connect this to Luigi 2. Luigi Mansion 2. EGAT did actually capture King Boo, so.
Anyway, I didn't think you'd actually show up here. I was ready though, just in case, in fact. My vengeance is nearly complete. What do I mean by vengeance? Glad you asked. I'm trapping you and everyone in your little vacation party in frames. Ah, there, Luigi. It's all be over soon. It's time for a family reunion. Booyah.
No!
Oh, no.
Take that. Oh, and there's one more frame, of course. I saved it especially. Stay right there and put on your best terrified face, Luigi. This is game over.
Go away, Luigi! Go away! Go away! Go away!
Bye.
Oh, no. Down the chute.
awesome. You want to go there so bad still, right?
Maybe not. Not that much.
Something and I need you to show. Oh, look at that green stuff.
It's money!
There's like
Chuck it, yeah! get out of here.
Wait, I'm gonna make sure I got all the money.
Yeah. Go to the door. You just got hit by a mouse!
Oh.
Why? Why did you do that? Why have you done that? Get out of there. Okay, just go through.
Oh,
the money, I see. Money.
So you put it in the hole.
Yeah. You don't have that much. I thought that's all I was going to offer. I think that's all the rat's money.
It's just all the money they have, okay? You made them poor now. Right now I can't buy nothing.
You just get to the door and get...
There's a door?
Yeah!
Can I show you? I found more money.
No, I don't need it. Wow. What do we even use money for? Maybe it's just to get famous. The door! Go that way. I know where the door is. Go to your left. Keep going. And then there's a door sign on the floor. There it is. It's a door. Yay. Okay, no. We just came from that way. Other way.
I'm just going to walk like this.
Wait, stop. Never mind.
Wait, what?
There's a gin.
Nah, you can't get it. It's in a painting, dude.
It's in a painting. Dude, do your kaboomy now. Do the kaboomy. Do it.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah.
Dude, use it. Use your suck-up thing. So you can get rich. Oh. Be rich. Look at the elevator. This is, Wait, look. Dude, look. Look at this. Right here.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Wait. Go over there.
I'm sucking up the hole.
No, there's nothing. I think there's only that hole. Look at that green button. Wait, flash it with the light, maybe. Okay, let go.
Level 1.
Put out the candle. You were at level one. Dude, we're level one.
I think that's the end of our video, guys.
Bye. See you next time.